Oh yeah, about you, man.
Good.
Yeah, good.
Y'all still down here all the time?
Yeah. What's that?
GoPro.
The camera.
The GoPro. Yeah.
Is it?
This golf cart right here will get up and go, my son. Watch this fucking acceleration speed, dude. Holy hell. Holy hell. This shit's sick. That's your truck?
No, it's my dad.
What are y'all doing?
I'm going to
be showing
you to my house.
Yeah, well... I was about to go in and eat real quick and then get the hat stuff. I think I can ask my stepdad how to get over there.
I mean, if you need, I can help you.
Yeah.
I'm just going
to
be riding around.
Are you about to be riding around?
Yeah.
Yeah, will you come back in like 15 minutes?
Yeah.
20 minutes? I'm being there.
All right.
All right, cool. Thank you.
You're welcome.
This motherfucker. Look at this motherfucker go, dude. This motherfucker on an ass, bro. Way better than, way better than, my mom and stepdad's golf cart, which that one will get up and go a little bit too. This is electric, there's his gas. About to walk in the house here, get out the dark. I know y'all ain't really worried about dark, but damn, that golf cart's already fun as hell, man. All right, so what I'm about to do is basically nine, little entrepreneur clip scene, whatever. So I got all my hats from my clothing brand, not all of them, obviously got like four or five, but so I got these three boxes full. I've been selling some today, or yesterday, last night, and some today, whatever, or last night and some today. And so I'm gonna eat real quick. It's about nine. I'll show y'all what I'm having because I do the fitness kind of stuff, you know what I mean? Fitness guy, health guy, and show y'all what I'm having, and then I'm gonna be riding the golf cart over to a campground and taking them through there and trying to sell through there and trying to grow my brand, okay, and earn money. But it's mainly like I just want to grow my brand, man. I want to get the name out there. I want to take advantage of the opportunity that people here sell, and like the money's like icing on the cake. Cool, yeah, I get money out of it, but like the thrill of it was makes me drive me want to go do it. Like what I get the most out of is like growing my freaking brands, dude. Yeah, I meant brands, not one brand. Brands, got multiple, got three brands, which I've about sold out of all my Calgary Clothing Company hats. I didn't bring as many. I was just testing some of those out, but a website link up here, and I may pop up on the screen some of those. Anyway, going to head over there, and maybe my GoPro doesn't do that well at night, but I may vlog some of the scenes here and there as I'm just kind of doing throughout the whole weekend and in life as always because I vlog. I'm a vlogger. I do that kind of stuff, and I'm that kind of guy. I'm a vlogging type of guy, and anyway, all right, I'm going to eat. I'll show you what I'm having. Oh, I pretty much already know I'm about to crack into this banana because it's like so right, like you can touch it, but it's so amazingly like delicious when it's like, this is like the most like tasteful you'll ever get. It's like perfectly ripened. It's not going to be mushy and black there. It's just the skin's scarred a little bit, been aged perfectly. And I'll show you what I'm having. I know I'm gonna have this though.
Hey, come on, man. Sing it.
I'm about to put y'all on YouTube, man.
You about to put us on YouTube?
Yep.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, hey. What?
That's
what?
That's the camera.
Daddy on the radio.
Sing it
to a concert show.
Here, I got one
rocking in the cradle to the crying on the steel guitar.
Hell yeah.
Mama used to sing to me. She taught me that sweet harmony. Now she worries cause she never thought I'd ever really take it this far. Swinging in the park and chasing that neon rainbow. Living that honky-tonk dream. Cause all I've ever wanted is to pick this guitar to sing. She's trying to be somebody. Wanna be heard and sing. Chasing that neon rainbow. Living that honky tonk dream.
Uh-oh. We're wild, nigga.
And at the Santa Claus show, five pickers in an old Dodge truck. And now the Houston Bar show on Saturday night. So it is killing me every time I sing for
not tonight
when the crowd gets to you, Lord, it makes the thing I'm doing seem right. Standing in the spotlight, chasing that neon rainbow. I'm a living that honky tonk dream. It's all I've ever wanted. And if you pick this guitar and sing, just trying to be somebody. Wanna be heard and sing. I'm chasing that neon rainbow, living that honky tonk dream. Daddy's got a radio, he wanted 30 years ago. He said, son, I just know we're gonna hear you singing on it someday. I'm doing nothing. honky-tonk tree.
I like that. That's just badass.
Yeah.
I like that.
A kid is playing. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope the ride. Wearing my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive.
It's a camera.
Stealing a young girl's heart.
Just like
Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Sidekick, the pony man, running wild in the hills, chasing Jesse James, ending up on the brink of danger, riding shotgun over the Texas Rangers. No less judgment than a two-bit toe, California's doing the whiskey, women and ghosts, and men out all night beneath the desert stars, dreaming my eye in a prayer, in my
It's actually Labor Day. Just pulled up right here at my Mama Mooski's lake house. A lot more progress on it since of, I got to show you all the American flag on the dock just because it's aesthetic. It is hot today, nice and hot today. It's actually Labor Day. I don't know if I just said that, but ton of progress on the house compared to when y'all saw it for 4th of July weekend. I'll pop that vlog up here. Anyway, it's about to check some stuff out, then heading back home. My Mama Mooski right there. Got my ass.
Double kill. Half a victory. Triple kill.
Give me that over. Easy trip, but oh my goodness. We'll be right back.